Hey Jennifer, you got any plan for 4th of July?
It's very shocking.